One of Henderson County's largest employers is reducing its workforce. Tyson Foods is cutting 200 jobs at its facility in Roberts. Some of those layoffs will begin next week. Tyson says the reason for the layoffs is the company is changing its product line to meet consumer demands. The shift will mean changes in production, including additional automation.